Hello viewers and welcome back to your favorite baking channel, Baking with Chef Todd. In this episode I'm going to show you how to make lemon syrup. First, what do you need? Just need two things. It's just a small batch for one loaf of our lemon loaf baking. So you need 50 grams of sugar, white sugar. Then you need 55 mils of lemon juice. So that's all what you need. There we go. That's your lemon syrup. Then you combine the two. You just stir until the sugar is dissolved. But that's your lemon or syrup. Just for 1 minute, then it's okay. Then the lemon glaze, now is thicker than the syrup and is coarse and is whiter and is very visible. So what do you need? You just need, this is lemon glaze. You need 125 grams of icing sugar. Then you just stir it, our syrup. You just stir until the sugar is dissolved. Yes. So you just need 21 mils of lemon juice. This is the grease. This is it. It's our lemon glaze. So this is glaze and syrup. So the glaze you use icing sugar and the syrup you use white sugar, normal crystallized sugar. Then I will show you how to utilize the two when our bread is ready. So this is all for now. In the next episode, I will be showing you how to dress and finish off our well-baked lemon loaf when it's baked. Cheers. See you soon.
Yeah.